Frank, why don't I call over here?
I don't know, Dan. They'll call us if there's a problem.
But Frank.
Oh, babe, please don't.
McGraw!
Dean!
Hey. Ernie, you haven't learned that knocking doesn't mean come in.
What mean it?
Boy, this house either has real good ventilation or that boy next door ate all the smell out of Frank.
Ernie, would you like a cup of coffee?
Indubitably. Because that's a big thing so I can hold it down.
Sure. I'll even give you the frying pan and the cooking.
And cook it myself?
Indubitably.
Now, Bernie, something tells me that you didn't come all the way over here for bacon and eggs.
Bingo, big grub. I'm here by Moesha. Now, when she comes back from Mandel,
how'd you know she was over there?
That's my business. I'm back to your business. When Moesha comes home, you need to lighten up on her. Try to use a little psychology, sociology, maybe even a little anthropology.
You need to study a little etymology.
Dee, you don't have to show out. We know you went to college. You need to be less of a father, more of a friend.
Mm-hmm. Well, what I don't need is some checkbook father trying to tell me how to raise my daughter. Excuse me.
Oh, Dee. Cut me low. He know I send money orders.
Now, Bernie, you know how your brother is when he thinks he's right. It's him against the world.
It's him against the world.
He gonna take on the world. He can't even get you to cook.